Yo, yo, what's good, y'all? It's the kid, Saint Royale. You can call me Saint, you can call me Royale. Either or, it is what it is. Welcome to the stream. Getting on some Sonic Frontiers. So sit back, relax, and hope you enjoy. They were always up there, no way. I ain't get no skill points for that, that's crazy. How the hell am I supposed to... Whoa. Did I? No, I didn't. I thought I did this one before. Crazy. Fuck. Get the rings and the red joint first. Okay, now to break the record, 1:15. fuck? Are you serious? Oh my god. I don't know how I end up that far low. Oh my god. If I had the fucking hit or the boost, I would have been straight, man. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me, man? That really like killed the time, man. Once you hit that loop before, around 56, it's a wrap. You gotta hit it way before then. Come on. Oh my god, I had that shit, man. Fuck. Thank you. Fuck. What the fuck happened? Oh my god. This dude just straight up fell off the map, bro. That's crazy. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Oh my god, bro. I got it. Thank you. God, bro. I can do this, man. I know I can. Make sure I save that shit. That's for real. No, it's gonna be a while before I get all this shit. So where the hell, I think both of them was like from side quests. Now I bet y'all find the other one probably through fishing. can't fuck with me now. Okay, I don't want the mission no more. They can take me out. I'm over this. Like, how do I get out of this mode? Like, I've been trying to get out of this shit for a minute.
Oh, hey, Sonic. You come here to fish too?
Big, what are you doing here? How did you get here? What even is here?
I don't know. I was looking for fishing spots and wound up here. So now I'm fishing.
Of course you are.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
I guess it wouldn't hurt to detense for a second.
Do you know how to fish? I'll teach you if you want. Hey, you've got a bite. Sonic, I'll leave it to you to pull it up. Can you see the red ripples? When the white ripple overlaps with the red one, lift your rod up quickly. Wow! Nice catch, Sonic. I'll trade you a token. If you get plenty of tokens, I'll trade them for some. Froggy really likes those purple coins. If you bring me one. like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Damn, there ain't no... Man, I thought a Chaos Emerald would be in this bitch. Official fish player trade tokens, use PBQ spit. Thank you.
you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
So, does that mean I caught everything, or is there more?
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
The hell? What does BBQ spit does? Could the meet the perfect doneness to get tokens from Bay, make also some good music and the meat. See if I could get that down. No, what the hell?
To try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Oh, shit. How many memos are there?
Try?
Some force is keeping me from exiting cyberspace. Is it because my AI made unauthorized access to the databases? If so, that's the exact opposite of what it was supposed to do. What are gun military craft doing in here? Sage has helped me avoid the worst of it, and it doesn't appear to be manned. Is it a defense mechanism? I need to learn more. The terrain here keeps shifting. I'm finding recreations of regions from South Island, West Side Island, even Angel Island. Where is this environmental data coming from? I found elements from my own Eggnet, the United Federation, even planet Donpar Kingdom race data. As best as I can surmise, this cyberspace extends well beyond the scope of these islands and is gaining information from around the world. Fascinating. I am officially jealous. This entire expanse was constructed by the ancient race who had previously settled on these islands. The level of technology they employed is completely alien to me, so I can't salvage it. Yet. It appears the Starfall Islands act as the CPU for cyberspace. Once I'm out of here, I need to secure them at all costs. I'm not able to access the data too readily, but it appears the entire history of the ancients is recorded here in cyberspace. More than that, they logged their memories, their desires. It's almost like they encoded their very souls into this place. Now then, how can I use that to my benefit? Who were the ancients? They predate any civilization by a wide margin. The Echidnas? The Black Arms? Please. The Babylonians? Hardly. And yet they didn't seem to influence the world beyond these three piddly islands. Why? What stopped them from conquering the world?
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a room. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
I get it. Ooh. I'm finding multiple connections between the Ancients and the Chaos Emeralds. Their technology seems built with the Emeralds in mind. It's almost like they share the same origin. I enjoy a good mystery, but not when the answers are more mysteries. Ugh. The Ancients seem to have employed a set of strange icons as keepsakes or totems. That same imagery is being used by the Coco running around the islands. Did the Coco inspire the Ancients? Or did the Coco adopt the leftovers once the Ancients were gone? Something wiped out the Ancients, that's for certain. A catastrophic event caused dire environmental shifts across the islands. It appears they made some effort to rebuild, but they were living on borrowed time. They died out within a generation. I don't believe this. I had Sage run a diagnostic on the recorded genetic data of the Ancients, and then against archives I have with me. They're relatives of Chaos, the god of destruction. After countless years, their DNA corroded to the point they were completely transformed into a new species. Some kind of radiation affected them for eons, making them unrecognizable. Except to a genius like me. I'm deploying my most advanced artificial intelligence into the Ancient network spanning the Starfall Islands. I've codenamed it Sage. Sage will take over the alien network, take control of all its resources, and give them to me. Once I'm out of here, Sage is performing at peak efficiency. Makes me wonder where I went wrong with Orbot and Cubot. Not only is she taking control of the Ancients network, but she's harassing Sonic as well. I love it! Some force.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow.
Shit. That was right on the shit.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a...
How many fucking egg joints is there?
Some fact that I found out it wouldn't be I'm Sage. Despite her best efforts, Sage can't seem to control the Titans. Phooey. She can prompt them to act, but something is blocking her from assuming total control. Sage keeps running the numbers by me, and it's getting tedious. Yes, the power that wiped out the ancients was formidable. Yes, unleashing it on this world would be catastrophic. But I'm a genius! Once I'm out of here, I'll find a way to handle it. Better yet, weaponize it against Sonic! Sage has been crucial to my survival here in cyberspace. Early warnings of hostile entities, guiding me past firewalls, keeping me updated on progress in the real world. She's the best. It's a program. An adorable program, a very personable program. I wonder if she has a preference. Some force. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Well, I just want to finish the ag memo. That's the only reason I'm still here. Yeah, they keep giving me these bullshit animals, though. Like, there ain't no more, like, six token joints.
like to try? I'll let you borrow a... Would you like to try? I'll...
I never really knew my cousin Maria. Everyone spoke of her like she was very special. All that love for someone who was gone when I was right there. But I have to wonder, back then, was she anything like Sage is now?
Sage told the funniest joke during her report. How fast can Sonic screw things up? Instantly, he's the fastest thing alive. I tell you, she's a chip off the old block. Well, for a program, I mean. It's not like she's alive. Or family, or... Who says I can't create life, huh? Just a bunch of proteins pumping together? Anyone can do that. A true genius does it with code and electrons. And if I did create life, she would be brilliant and loyal and perfectly effective. And you know why? Because her dad is a genius, that's why. Sonic's on the island. Of course Sonic is on the island. I can't remember the last time I had a good night's scheme without him ruining it. Still, for a purely organic creature, obtaining Mach 1 of his own volition is impressive. I'm man enough to admit that. It's Sonic who named me Eggman. Except the joke's on him. I embraced the name. I made it my own. His mockery is now a name feared across the ages. I'm not going to adopt Baldy McNose here, though. My dignity has limits.
Some fork.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow...
How you do the fast thingy though. Still got 9 skill points, so nothing changed. Okay. Doesn't show you how to do the fast travel, whatever. Oh boy. Shit. God damn, he smacked the flames out of me. Dodging and all that shit. Come on, man. Make it. Come on. He's dead. Of course. Bullshit. Trying to dodge it, it wouldn't let me dodge the shit, man. How did I miss that? Oh my god, bro. Come on. Let's try this again. I keep running out of fucking... What the fuck? That was annoying.
The first seal is broken. Thy next foal race. On the Sand Scar Island.
Right. You said titans earlier, plural.
Darn it.
I guess this isn't over until I bop all the big bots. Sorry, Amy.
I'm feeling more like my old self. It's working. Keep going and don't keep me waiting.
I'll be back before you can do a fortune card reading. See ya!
Beginning. Oh, Lord. Really, Sonic?
Oh, that's cool. I didn't want this to be easy anyway.
Damn it. Okay. I'm gonna end it here. If you like what you saw, hit the follow button for more. If not, I thank you for stopping by. Hope to see you again soon. So until then, I'll see you when I see ya. Peace.